Okay, so since there's so much paint left, I'm gonna do a base in the oven. So I'm just gonna cover it. I'm gonna cover it with this junk first so that it runs. So I put it.
it's gonna do and hope it turns out really cool. That could be awesome. And I gotta go clean up and go paint a rooster. Left over from yesterday's pour. It's hard to get the light right, but some nice metallics going on in here. They're still a little wet and I touched it, so oops. But that's how the skin is turning out. I've got some pretty neat spots in here that I can use, and where it was really thick, I've got this neat crackle going on. I have a few good spots that might make something pretty. We'll see how it goes. And then the vase came out pretty dang cool too. Sorry about that. Okay. So the bottom, obviously way too... Oh, it's still very soft. Oh gosh. Squishy. So that's gonna take a long while to dry, but should be alright. But the sides... This light in here is not doing it any justice. It's super rich and metallic and textured. It's just so cool. There might be a few, I think there's a blank spot somewhere on the neck I saw. Right there, I think. Saw the cup through it, but this is really pretty piece. I'm very happy with how this one turned out. I'm gonna take everything outside and check out that whole pile. How do you pause this thing? Okay. And then here is my focus. But it is looking pretty darn cool. Just need to clear coat it. It's not gonna focus when I zoom in. It's not happy. And then that one I think is my favorite of the whole bunch. It's turned out really amazing. This one's pretty cool, but it's very, very soft. I'm hoping when I clear coat it, it'll pop a little bit more. And there's, like, you can see where I set down the cup, so I don't know what that's about, but I think it's fairly cool. This is another one that's pretty soft, but it turned out quite pretty. I like how it layered. And the last one, the paint was way too thick, but I dig it. I dig the crackle on it. It's got some... Again, we're not going to focus, apparently. But that was my black and metallics. I think it turned out pretty cool.